Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Club Penguin Experience. So apparently, I wasn't able to mention at episode 2 of this walkthrough that there is a bug that you cannot go into the beach at the left side and that the right side leads to the beach instead of the docks, which is pretty weird. So yeah, just pointing that one out to the developers of this game just so that they can fix it if they are watching this video, of course. There's also a black error at one of the seats going up to the ski hill, even though that's a minor bug. Anyways, one thing I didn't actually notice when I first played this game at the first episode is that there is actually music at the dance club, and it is actually using the old dance club music back in 2006, which is honestly very amazing. While I do love the dance club music in the AS2 era, the dance club music in the AS1 era is just as epic to listen to. Even my penguin and Puffle are dancing into the music. Anyways, they have finally fixed the May Penguin style catalog, and yes, they added another new color to the catalog, which is the periwinkle blue, which looks very cool. Of course, I am going to buy the black sneakers because my penguin doesn't have any feet items, since there are no feet items at the last penguin style catalog. I'll buy the rest of the items at the catalog off-screen, since I'm saving the coins I grinded off-screen for igloo decorating. Anyways, I'll buy the bamboo hut since it's the most interesting igloo out of all of them. Yes, I'd like to change my igloo, of course. There we go, my igloo looks so much better now. Anyways, I'll buy all the items at this page, which are the camping chair, the picnic table, the lanterns, the stump, and the fire pit. I'll buy 5 lanterns since I think it will fit my igloo. So first furniture item I will be putting at my igloo is the fire pit, which I'm putting it at the middle. Next I will put the picnic table at the right side. Yeah, definitely adding plates to my picnic table. Next I will be adding all the lanterns I bought at the top. See, I told you it fits. I'll buy another picnic table and put it at the left side. There is a bug when I try to buy the barbecue. It shows up as a green vase instead, so developers, you know what to do. I'll buy the bamboo couch cause why the heck not? I bought 2 of them actually. Let's put a torch between the bamboo couches. Let's put the 3 yellow chairs near the fire pit. And finally, let's put the TV near the door. And let's end off decorating by choosing folk guitar as my music for my igloo. What do you guys think of my igloo? Honestly, I really like my igloo I just decorated. Anyways, last thing I'll do before I end off the episode is to buy 2 Puffless since I still have enough coins. I named my pink Puffle Tanya and my blue Puffle Daniel since both of them are the 2nd and 3rd people respectively to comment on any of my The Club Penguin Experience walkthrough videos or community post after Ready Bear. Link to their YouTube channels will be in the description below. Anyways, I will be walking my pink Puffle Tanya since my red Puffle had enough screen time and walking for 3 episodes. Anyways, that is it for this episode. In the next episode, I'll be exploring the upcoming music jam party. If you guys enjoyed this video, then please like, comment, and subscribe for more The Club Penguin Experience videos. With that being said, see you guys next time.